Happy Hanukkah to one and all. This is from Herschel and Allie, who's doing all the technical wizardry, which I couldn't do in a million years. And so, I'm spending Hanukkah in Santa Monica, wearing sandals, lighting candles by the sea. I spent Shavuos in East St. Louis, a charming spot, but not the spot for me. Those eastern winters, I can't endure them. So every year I pack my gear and come out here for Purim. Rosh Hashanah, I spent in Arizona, and Yom Kippur, way down in Mississippi. But in December, there's just one spot for me. With the California fauna, I'll be lighting my menorah like a baby in his cradle. I'll be playing with the dreidel. Here's to Judas Maccabeus. Boy, if he could only see us. Spending Hanukkah in Santa Monica. Why?